Since we're going through so many videos on the Bernina L850, I decided to include one on how to actually remove overlock stitches. And it's actually not as hard as you might think. So remember the two needles that are creating seam one and seam two right here? If you just take your seam ripper and go ahead and slide under not just one, but both of the needle threads, and go ahead and just snip all the way across every 3 to 4 stitches. Once you have broken those stitches or cut them, the looper threads are going to just unravel. So let's just kind of go to about like so. And then as we open this up, you're gonna notice that everything just comes apart. Some people will even do it this way where they're just cutting those two needle threads and then pulling. It's a little tedious because you have all these threads going everywhere. So I am a fan of just coming, and we're doing it from the front because on the back there's not the two little lines of stitching. You only have the little dots. So as you come all the way through, you're just cutting those and then separating the fabric, and out comes all the extra stitches complete from the edge of the fabric. So hopefully you don't have to do this very often. I wish you well that your serging is always perfect and a seam ripper is not something you have to reach for on a regular basis.